Welcome back to Space Engineers, Planet Hopping. Off camera, I've managed to travel to the next planet. It looks like it's going to be one of the modded ones. And of course, as soon as I get here, we start getting all kinds of enemy aircraft and spacecraft coming in, so we're going to see how things go. Well, that drone didn't survive very long. Let's see what damage it did. Not much. Have it repaired in a minute, then we'll head planet side. Those other two's been lingering around, moving around at a decent range for a while, so I don't think they'll come in. On the way here, I did stop up and pick up some ice, and I found a noted gold that I mined a couple of them that should come close to finishing out the ion drives on the main base ship, although I think I'm going to run out of platinum before it does. So let's head planet side and see what we got. As usual, I parked just outside the gravity well, or close just outside. So we free fall for a little while. Looks like it's going to be a smaller plant than the previous one. I also loaded up enough materials for a base if we find a spot we want to build one. One thing I do need while we're down here is to see if we can find any ice. Let's accelerate a little bit. Running low on hydrogen on the base ship, and therefore not very many more trips planet side without finding some. I will be having to pause this in a few minutes so I can start to download on the Epic Games newest free game that I'm playing at least, or try to play at least 30 minutes of every day on while they're giving them away once a day, and seeing how they're, what kind of game, whether they're any good or not. Some are keepable, some are not. Or I say they're not, but they're just not ones I'm interested in keeping anyway. Anyway, until they quit doing it daily, I'll be downloading and up playing games every day. And Epic usually does two a week. So once, if they go back to that, I will still be downloading and reviewing those games as well. Just not as often. And when I review them, I do it on a live stream on Rumble. Okay, I don't want to mess with that. So we'll go this way instead. It's toward the sun anyway. Well, this is a rocky planet. Let's see what's down here below us. Almost looks like there's ice. I guess it's just plants texture. It's a bit strange looking. I guess we're in the atmosphere now. I did put a ore detector on here, so let's turn it up in case we actually run across something like ice. Or I did put two nano drills on this just in case. Ooh, there was something there. What was it? Silicon, magnesium, and nickel. I have plenty of that right now, so let's move on. Let's see, we're going to head into the sunrise. Have to watch my fuel levels. Back up a little bit and see what that was. Like I said, we need ice. Cobalt, don't need. Still processing stuff. Oh, that's another change I made. I've added 12 refineries with the 2-speed and 2-yield mods each on them on the ship, because I got tired of waiting on all the ores we have to process. Boy, this is rocky as planet. It's definitely the modern. More magnesium. Texture's not loading. Iron. More iron. Iron, cobalt, and nickel, I believe it said. Weather. Ooh, gold and silver. I don't need that, I need platinum. And it's showing red. Silver and gold. visibility's getting pretty bad. Oh, there's some ice. Damn, I can't see. Oh, that's nice. I didn't pay attention in space, and my mag lock is higher than my thrusters. Yep. That means I'm going to have to do some modifications. There we go. Locked. So now I can turn the thrusters off. I need to set up the drills. That should be big enough. Area. Alright, and it should probably be a good enough place to make a base. And where they drill out, I can use that. Time to pause for a minute, or a few minutes. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back, and that didn't take very long, did it? Oops, wrong window. Okay, well, while this is mining down to that ice, I hope, I'm going to see if we can start a little base here. Where's that one going? That one's apparently drilling underground more. Okay. So we go down here. Well, I need some material. Just dump all that off. Let's start with the load of this. Okay. I think I'm going to make this basically just office space. Breathable air area. And when the mining gets done, I'll build the supplies area underground, down in the bottom of the hole. Access from a within this area. Probably just manually drill across here and down into that hole. Well, still not at the ice. The nano system will pick that up. Yeah. Okay, might have to adjust the Let's raise it up a little bit first. There. Now, should give me a pretty good size opening. Wait a second. That's not overlap. I might want to overlap just a little bit. See if I can't bring it back to the edge of. The current platform. Yes. Leave them lined up. I just clean that off with a hand drill. Oops. Yes. Fire the engines back up. Okay, now we should be good. Do we have any ice? Not yet. Okay, readjust the dam. I'll leave that one there for now. And that one. Looks like they're pretty much back in the same place. Oops, let me turn that shit off. Hey. Back to what I was doing. If I can hit the right button. The building repair system should pick up anything that I just leave laying around, so I don't have to worry about cleaning up and anything I damage it should fix. That's what I like about the building repair system. All you have to do is lay it out. And they'll come through and build it all for you. I'm going to have to build a connector before too long. Monarch Transporter, Ember, okay. Let's make these taller. Forget to. Did I make them both? It's 75. Yeah, okay. I don't have any bottles on me, damn it. I was thinking about jetpacking back up to the ship. I guess I could make one, but I'll wait. What I could do, though, is straighten this thing out a little bit. Okay, first level. Shit, I forget the control port. Placement moves B. Okay, so this whole thing's got to be ground down and redone because it's not aligned with the gravity. Yeah, pick them up. I should have checked that before I started this. Inventory phone. All right, well, I'm going to stop here and I'll rebuild the base off camera. Besides that, I got to do the live stream of the daily Epic Games giveaway, so I'm out of time anyway. Thank you for watching. Support my channel. Hit the subscribe button and the like button for the video. Leave a comment in the comment section. And I'll see you next time.